Oh, my mistake. Oh, my bad. Oh, that was my fault. Oh, that was a sin. Sensei Matt here. It's an honor, it's a pleasure actually having breakfast with you. And the message of the week this week is just that. It's my mistake. Let's talk about mistakes. Mistakes are something that happens when maybe you make a wrong turn, right? Mistake is something that you could fix, and the mistake is done not on purpose, right? So that was my mistake, and people get that confused with habits that they continue to do wrong. You know, it wasn't a mistake having an affair for 5 years. You know, that's a mistake that's intentional, right? So. Not a mistake. My fault. You know, you don't hear my fault. When we are at fault, we dumb it down by saying, oh, my bad. Yeah, that's my bad. My bad. Like another way to soften the responsibility of taking fault. Nobody says it's my fault. Oh, my fault. That's my fault. I'm sorry. No, it's my bad. No. And it's a sin. Right? It's a sin. So these mistakes that are on purpose, it's a sin. It's you do it on purpose. You do it and you know that you shouldn't be doing it, but it's still done. You know, you see it everywhere. You see it with high figures in sports. You see it with individuals that are in the spotlight and you know, admitting they're wrong or admitting I made a mistake. You know, I really made a mistake. Well, that mistake was going on for many a year, so really isn't in that category. So think about it. It's a nice little play on words, nice little thought of how you are categorizing and how we are categorizing our faults. Oh, my bad. Sorry. Thank you for listening. If you enjoy the message of the week, please subscribe. Please share it with somebody that you care about and send a comment. Throw a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. Appreciate it. Have a great day.